So we are doing KT, tanisure taping for the wrist pain. You have to keep it flexed. And it's a chronic injury and he's a wrestler. Can you please tell the clients, I mean people, that how it happened?
Well, I'm just practicing, my hand just collapsed.
So we have to keep it 80%. Zero percent stretch here at the edges. Next day. Again, 80% stretch. Zero percent at the edge. We have to